For I do not believe in man's free will. Therefore, if my actions are right, they are God's actions. If my actions are evil, they are the inevitable produce of the corrupt body in which I am placed by him.